second match of the finals here on Newton underway. All the Blue Lance robots moving forward under their tower. Fire and go! Two of the three shots of the blue go in. Couple shots by the red. There's a final shot by the Chiefs right at the buzzer. Coming out.
Red 30, blue 50.
Leads, 50 to 30. Now they go crashing through each of these defenses, working to reach them and score points. Cheesy Boots take a shot on goal, they miss, but the partners 3-6 score the high goal of the Blue Tower. Cybercat scores the blue. Their partner, Dr. Jenkins, also scores the blue line.
There's number one Alliance, lost the first
shot on goal by the Reds. 36 shoots, they score for the red. 34-76, the blue shoots and misses. Hoops shoot and score for the red again.
The Boulder.
Both sides racing about, finding their forwards and clicking them into each other's tires.
Turn around.
Another shot on goal is kicked from the blue line. And the kick for the Cheesy Boots, their partner 36 also scores. Pricing about the middle, looking for Boulders, also reaching each other's defenses. Go those box. Shot on goal by 36. This is just a little bit wide. Here comes Thunder Chickens under the red tower. They shoot and they score. Good score as well for the Red Alliance. Passing back to middle. Here comes both Red and Blue Box. Cheesy Boots score again for the Red. Under the tower, you see the
Red 140, blue 140.
Looking out for a holder now. 46 underage, such a shot on goal for the Blue Lions with this. 33 seconds left to go in this match. There's only 5 points.
They brought their other robot.
Alliances.
17-31.
Blue keeps shooting on tower, and it looks like, yes, both of the towers have now been damaged, setting up both alliances for the end game. 30 seconds left to go, still only 5 points, separating these two alliances. Seconds left to go. Tied now in 1-1.